Friday is being celebrated all over the town with sheer joy and devotion. The saying, "He himself bore our sins in his body on the tree, that we might die to sin and live to righteousness. By his wounds you have been healed," is one among the verses about Good Friday that is written in the Bible. Prayer services, hymns and devotional speeches are all in the name of Jesus today.
I know.